Hello guys, today I'm going to be doing something with a different approach, looking at some old shitty drawings I made like back in like 4th or 5th grade. First off we have an art piece that I'm just going to simply call, a cube man with chainsaw hand. I don't know how you really put the pages. The hell is this? So it says send help. Some random drawings, I guess. Just a random doodler, you know. That one kid who, you know, commonly doodle in class. Some of these might be upside down, some of them may not. Some incomplete doodles. Piece of shit thing. That thing. The melting man. It's just like Spider-Man. Abomination. I had weird imagery. Lemonhead on display. Robot. I think shooting a gun. Lemon. Lemon 2. Dr. Robotnik, giant eye, and this one. A tiny man commanding a big robot to kick an enemy spaceship. Many faces prototype. You know, I full on went out with pledged, you know, original characters. Not cringy reskins, but just characters I just think of in my mind. The gutter of all things. Another many faces picture. Got gang split in half. So what else we have here? Just a book of shit. I have 2 books of these. A robot, word spider monster, unfinished face. The future looks so bright, it's a robot. I don't know what the fuck this is. Abomination. Happy smiley face fucker. Thingy. Top hat fuck. Robot suit. Alien. MOG kid with sniper rifle arm. Snap in half again. Bone. Thingy I made a few years back. Robot guy. Tiny guy and robot with big sword. I mean. God damn, why was that page so hard to open? Was it calming, man? Like, was it stuck? Thingy made. Hand thing. It's upside down. Lemon throwing a lemon. shirt is putrid. Eyeball man. Dork. Thing over there. Guy shooting a tiny gun with a big boner. I wanted to take a subliminal touch, you know? Viking. Skeletal. Cat. I have 2 pages worth of shit. This looks like Colin Moodle, but I'm not going to say it's him. Because this was way back before I discovered what crap it was. Meth head. Fucking scary monster. Another upside down image. Ghost. Eyeball man and that Dracula. Guy getting eaten by family. Another weird monster up there. Eyeball with top hat I never finished. Single skull on paper. More shit. Laser eye shooting thing. Tiny laser eye shooting thing. Laser eye shooting thing. Laser eye shooting thing too. Flying laser shooting eye thing. Flame skull robot. Took weird approaches with white art, you know? Finny. Moon Knight. Weird things. Cup. Something. Undead. Zygon. Oh, it looks actually pretty good. It's like a half dead. It's half dead side, half life side. That's pretty cool. There's that. Cosmonaut. What does Cosmonaut have to do with anything? Just keep it handy. I also have another page to go through, like another book. Upside down, eye welding a gun. More eye things. It's eye people. Thing. Guy shooting thing out of his mouth. Or possibly vomiting. Projectile vomiting. Oh god damn, who the fuck came in this book? Super Gunner. It's a thing I had made in 2014. Lenny face. Retarded face. Super Lenny face. Lemon thing. Super Gunner, Alien Invasion, Alien from the Soldiers. From Blade Arm, Moon Man. Fang, and a tongue. Fang. More Super Gunner, Secret Super Gunner. Robot. Tore a guy in like two. That's just like torso and legs. That's the other half. Guy skateboarding while shooting bombs. Neat drawings. Mr. Skeletal, Eye Man, Evil Ham. Evil Ham? Oh no, he's gonna choke me. Who said your tongue can't reach your head? Oh my god. There's so many stuff I'm not putting in this video because it's mainly unfinished or retarded. Robot with industrial scale can some oh yeah, these are like a science arc stuff. Super Gunner again. It's a fucking Super Gunner, man. Robert Cop, the bootlegger Robert RoboCop, Professor Brain, he's a brain jar. God damn, I have like another video doing the artbook. Full of doodles, Tongue Man, Decapitated Head, Tim the Wizard, fuck yeah, Professor Brain, Chief with Flame, yeah. I remember doing this like a while back, then like a few weeks ago, I titled it. Stop reading this angry. Man, I had like weird imagery. Oh yeah, it's a good feel of paper. Weird things back then. Mr. Freezer, Liquifat absorbing everyone. It's like it absorbs everyone and it becomes a part of his body. Then we have this guy with a styled gun. Why? Exactly. More slasher shit. Holy drawn gun. Skull. Skull again. Eyeball thing. Skull. God damn. Still have a few pictures left. Iron jar. Fan. No, nothing on this page at all. God damn. Confused by me. Dumb fucking Undertale shit. That might be a KKK, I don't know. Maybe I'll think of a bunch of doodles. Senor Skeleton. Senor Retarded. That or not, guy. Dolman. Sans. Angry. Guy. And Skeleton. Well, we're done book one. See you in the next video. I'm doing a one on book two. Goodbye. Fuck you.